And the answer is pretty easy. We just want to look at the pattern, say we already dealt with the first character, character 0, so now we just have to deal with the rest of the characters, and we already matched against the first character of the text, so now we just have to match against the rest of the text.